Quite a few more clouds around today, and as you'll notice on Storm Tracker, a couple of light passing showers moving across the area very early this morning. I think we hang on to clouds and a couple of sunny breaks through the day. Temperatures will get back into the 70s, a few upper 60s closer to the shoreline this afternoon, and this will be with a light breeze out of the northwest this afternoon, which will at least keep the humidity levels at bay for one more afternoon. But that will continue to climb by the time we get toward Thursday, and there will be another chance of showers and storms eventually coming along with it. Futurecast isn't painting a lot of precipitation as far as rain shower activity today, but there could be a couple of passing light showers or a few brief sprinkles here and there as temperatures work their way up into the 70s, upper 60s up north, and mid 60s at the coastline. We'll drop back tonight into the upper 40s up in the north country to mid 50s elsewhere with partly to mostly cloudy skies. And then partly sunny skies for your day on Wednesday as temperatures are back into the 70s. A little bit of humidity around later in the afternoon. Eventually, a front approaches on Thursday, and exactly what hour it arrives will determine whether we'll see some shower activity around or the potential for one or two gustier thunderstorms during the afternoon. Just depends on how warm we get before that front eventually arrives. It'll move away. We'll go back to some sunshine with lower humidity, but still warm temperatures Friday, and then kind of settle in with a weak area of high pressure by the time we get toward the weekend with temperatures back into the 70s. 70s today for most with a small chance of a passing shower, clouds and a few breaks otherwise. Pollen counts remain on the high side. A little bit of precipitation Thursday should knock that down a bit. Mostly cloudy skies overnight tonight and partly sunny skies again tomorrow with temperatures up into the 70s. 7-day forecast keeps us in the 70s to lower half of the 80s going forward. Next best chance after a passing shower today of a few showers or storms will be on Thursday.